We're at Lyndhurst at Bolton's Bench, and we've been warned there could be stinging nettles. I'm just riding around making sure that my average speed will be a lot lower than everybody else's. Oh dear. But hopefully I just give the legs some idea of what I want them to do tonight.
Wheelers at large. We're out again. There's a few of us tonight. The sun's come out and everybody else has too.
Yeah, so this is the bike path between Lyndhurst and Ashurst. And we're going to cut off to the left in a minute, just after the golf course.
Thanks very much. I think you were going for as many colours as you could in one go.
That was for my own next bike. I don't do coordinated.
I don't actually know where I'm going, so... Well, I know where I'm going, but I don't know if this is the right way.
Thank you.
That
was very good. Cool.
Ah, his front tyre's gone soft again. Hopefully it'll stay as it is, because it's actually not too bad, but it's definitely soft.
Okay. Is this where we should have pulled up our socks? Are we going to get any warning to pull our socks up?
Oh.
Perhaps we won't.
Right.
Perhaps we'll have worn the long socks for no reason at all.
One way to thin out the peloton. Little corner cutting there. Some of them went straight on.
What a lovely evening.
Isn't it beautiful? So nice. I do like coming out after work. It's so okay. Nice.
Deep stress.
Definitely.
Checking the world.
Yeah.
Wow, look at that.
Woo! Look at that!
Wow, look at that.
Woo!
Look at that! Now, if I remember right, a bit of a rooty, gnarly uphill, this bit. There's the roots. Nice. Bit of sand. Keeps it interesting.
Their dust, that's for sure.
Oh, I just threw myself off. I wasn't filming, neither was Julie. Yeah, this tire's a bit soft on the front. Slid down into a rut and over I went. Never mind.
Well, Mike's just done a roll and got back up and carried on. It always goes down drive side. Yee-haw!
I'm not going to make excuses. I wasn't paying attention. I took slightly the wrong line. But I definitely would have got away with that on the tough road. This bike is much more squirmy.
Anyway, I managed to roll out of it rather than land in a heap, so it's all good.
Hello.
Ah, oh, there you are. Hello. John, New Forest is lovely.
Right, let's get that average speed down. But keep the legs warm. System check. Legs, shoulders, arms. Yep. Yep, they're all working. I'm getting used to it. The tough road is quite neutral handling. This is a bit more nippy, let's say. And different geometry. I think I'm overcorrecting, so I need to relax, let the bike do its thing, really. Right, off we go again.
Okay, come on, what is it? Four of them.
Look at this.
Oh, we're into the sun now. How did that happen?
Well, I don't want to speak too soon, but if this is the extent of the nettles, we're in luck. I think I may have spoken too soon. Possibly. Who knows? Yes, that's exactly where we're going. I'll make it sound like I know what I'm talking about.
I'm not squealing today. I got long socks on today. I've just pulled them up. Just you and me, Percy. Come on then. Come on, Julie. That's it, get going. That's it. Get going. There you go. You had a good go at that.
Yeah, I put a hole in my car, right? I went to
look. Oh, you haven't? What, front or back?
Back.
Tubeless or?
Yeah, I'm tubeless.
Oh, hopefully it'll seal it.
Well, the tyres are a bit soft, but I can't find any sealant.
There's none in there.
Yeah. Yeah, so I've either run out of sealant or the sealant's all disappeared into the rim or something. But anyway.
You haven't set some socks on.
As it turned out, it wasn't too nettly at all, was it?
Not too bad. I've still got to stumble through it.
Oh, did you?
More that end. Couple more behind.
Well, it's nice to come out with people. Maybe get you lost instead.
Yeah, yeah.
Sorry, Giz. How's your tyre?
I think it's good. I need more faith in tube. As soon as it starts to leak, I think, oh, I'll put a bung in it, you know.
Yeah.
I need to just let it seal.
Let it seal after you. Do you know what? I think I know where we are. Yes, we've been through here before. We came through here on one of the hottest days of the year once. Oh, it must have been a few years back now. Is there any more nettles?
No, I'm a bit disappointed.
Yeah, you let us down. There wasn't hardly any nettles.
No.
No. So I can get rid of my sexy socks now.
Yeah, you can, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty standard from now on.
Pretty standard from now on. Thank you. Woo!
I'm not quite as confident downhill on this one. I'm getting used to it.
Oh, that was lovely coming through there. Dappled sunlight through the trees.
See that?
I don't know.
They just sat there. Amazing. Oh, look, they're a long way. Long way ahead. I've got lots of catching up to do, but that's okay.
Hello.
Hello.
I stopped for a battery change. Everybody rode off. Are they trying to tell me something? Anyway, catch up time. Whoa, get round there. Oh, it's usually left. Looks like it's left.
This is where I start thinking about food. We done 22 miles and we're going to come back into the top of Lindhurst, I think, but we've still got a fair bit of track to do. We're getting there.
Nearly at the end, still daylight, 9:15. Oh, amazing. I'm definitely getting used to this bike now. It's definitely twitchy compared to the tough road, but it's really nice to ride. And now I'm sort of relaxing and loosening my grip a little bit. Yeah, it feels really good.
Yeah, a bit of a uphill. And then over the top to the car park.
This far into the video, thank you for watching, and we'll see you all on the next one. Oh. Bit of tarmac to finish. Whee! Whee! Cool down to the car.